What is up, guys? Welcome back. And this is an unscheduled video, but I have to see if it's real. I saw T. Martin tweet this video out from somebody that said, Wreck-It Ralph is playing at Risky Reels in Fortnite. We're going to go check ourselves. Let me turn it down here just a little bit. We're going to go there, and it kind of makes sense. We have these leaks that are out saying that there could be a possible collab between Wreck-It Ralph and Fortnite, maybe a game mode like we got the Thanos game mode, and there are files that are suggesting that. But not just that. I took the kids last night to see Ralph Breaks the Internet, and there were two or three mentions, Easter eggs, cameos of Fortnite in Ralph Breaks the Internet, which could kind of solidify the fact that they are about to collab. So we're going to go to Risky Reels, and we're going to take a look, and we're going to see if anything is playing on the big screen. We're in playground mode, so we don't have to worry about anybody thirsting us or trolling us or third-partying us, and we're going to take a look. I think it could be legit, just for the fact that it's fresh in my mind that there were two or three Fortnite references last night. There was gameplay during the Ralph Breaks the Internet movie, and then there was one or two other things I can't remember. They were really subtle Easter eggs, but they were definitely mentions of Fortnite. All right. We're going to fly over here, and we're going to take a look. Now, I have heard it's real. I've heard it's fake. I have also heard that it takes a couple minutes, and it randomly comes on. So we're going to have to we're going to have to find out. We have to find out for real. Okay. The projector is on. That's a plus. All right. Let's get this chest so it's not loud. Okay, the projector is on, but there's nothing on the screen. Now, I have heard you have to wait. So we're going to wait. We are going to patiently sit here and wait and see if Wreck-It Ralph actually shows up. If Wreck-It Ralph shows up on this screen, 100% there is going to be a collab. There's going to be a Wreck-It Ralph skin probably, or a limited time mode like we got with the Infinity Gauntlet, if he does show up on the screen. Now, I don't think the projector is normally on, unless there's something going on. I'm afraid to turn away and look at the projector, because as soon as I do, something will pop up. Oh my gosh, it is real. It is real. It is real. It just happened. I was looking over at Twitter, and Ralph just, I didn't Photoshop it. It was real. It only lasts for like 3 seconds. He doesn't say anything. You can't hear anything, but he comes across the screen. Confirmed 100%. That was Wreck-It Ralph. It is real, guys. Drop a like if you're hyped. Are we going to get a Wreck-It Ralph skin? We're definitely probably getting some type of Wreck-It Ralph limited time mode. Big shout out to T. Martin and Plumpy Ninja for tipping me off to this. And yeah, it's here, guys. You just have to wait. I had to wait about 5 minutes to see it. I'll see you later.